thought that might be you. You haven't changed a bit, have you? The longer I am here, the more madness I discover. A wretched place indeed, but not without traces of its former glory. Ah, yes. I have not thanked you for humoring me the other day. This is for you. Of course, I've no idea what it is. Our land of Mirror is surrounded by enemies and constantly at war. There is only one way up in Mirror. Join the Order and prove yourself in battle. My family had little fortune and no name. I had to carve out a piece of the world for myself, with two things, my sword and my loyalty to my lord. I was raised to wield a sword from birth. Life was hard, but I never gave it a second thought. I had swift success on the battlefield and quickly attained respectable stature. And then I came here to... Have you heard of the undead? An undead gradually loses his humanity. Finally, he turns hollow and preys upon others. And a hollow can never be human again. One can skirt this wicked fate only with the help of the souls found here. Assuming, of course, that the legends are true, I can only hope that they are. I'm sorry to burden you with talk of my fate. I suppose I've grown weary these days. I'm sorry. Thank you.
I, Gavlan. Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many soul. What you want. With Gavlan, you will, you deal. Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants so what? With Gavlan, you will. Gavlan, with Gavlan, what? With Gavlan. Many deal.
sense power. Very well. From this day, you shall be my new pupil.
I am Carillion. Carillion of the Fold. Surely you've heard the name. Now, do not be afraid. Let us explore the limits of sorcery. Forces of magic and souls lie dormant in this land. It is a fitting place to hone my sorceries. I suspect that I may even conjure up new spells here. Sorcery is yet a mystery, even to me. Let us meet. Use scrolls to unleash the power. But the power of each scroll, the untrained cannot wield a scroll to its problem. Never forget, young people. The forces of magic. It is a, I said, sorcery. Young pupil, do not take my teachings lightly.